The fitness company Peloton has announced its CEO is stepping down as it looks to cut 15% of its workforce, amounting to about 400 jobs. This marks the fifth round of layoffs since 2021. Once a pandemic success story, Peloton is facing declining sales and subscriber numbers as consumers have returned to in-person gyms. The company plans to cut costs by over $200 million, aiming to streamline operations and reduce its retail footprint. The search for a new company CEO is underway.